So you mentioned something about the two things that came up. Legal definition of waste management. I mean, that's kind of very scary. You're getting the lawyers involved. But the other side is, now you've identified the waste, it needs to be managed, correct?
Yes.
So it needs to be managed. So, first of all, we know that assets are things that give us value. Yeah? Waste no longer give us value. But we want to turn that waste into value. That's where waste management comes in. And that's something you mentioned, which I was hoping that you would bring up again, is about the impact on the masses. You know, you talked about project has to have direct impact on the masses, otherwise it's a failure. That's very good, actually. I mean, I like how you've actually linked now waste management with healthcare. Yeah, you know, with healthcare, because if there's proper waste management, waste processes, then they'll be less likely to have sickness and all the outbreaks associated with the problems of waste.
We must make sure that it does not stop them or prevent them from having their own ways in the future.
Yes, so long as it does not compromise the future, it is sustainable.
Okay.
But then again, the problem is who is defining the sustainability.
And this is a sort of overarching view of what sustainable waste management is, but also what sustainability is all about in our field. And it's about the socio-economic implications as well as environmental implications.
Yeah, it is to create the awareness. And sometimes some of these problems are Nigerian problems. So it will, for me, have a Nigerian solution.
Okay.
And again, coming back on the maintenance culture is very important when you touched on, because I think this is very important. That's how actually people in Africa, they think, okay, we buy new, it's better. No, sometimes something you have is better than you. Yeah. Maybe cheaper to run, it's better for the environment. It's a local solution.
I'll borrow a quote from Albert Einstein.
Okay.
Saying that the world will not evolve past this current state of crisis by using the same thinking that created the same crisis.
Now, interestingly, the use of real estate generates waste, but the management of waste determines how we use our real estate.